Hey guys, this is University TV, and today I'm checking out a career where you get paid to study stars, galaxies, the moon, and more. And there's a lot up there.
Astronomers use physics and math to study the universe. Dr. Matt Scagliazzi is particularly interested in learning about both the gases between stars and between galaxies.
We know very little about that gas, and that's what we are trying to study.